making a faux leather button with the special die. Here you can see a slight difference of the shape of the die. Again, I'm using the aluminium top. And here you go, perfect faux leather button.